all around the world today and vinyl all around today. Ladies and gentlemen, don't beat the ruler.
Let's send respect by Salmos Gang a little bit for the first time. They have about 10,000 of them, believe me. We're glad to collect them to write by the candles.
Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir.
It's a golden thing for you to say a classic label, Word. Your name, Word. Vinyl, today I sell for the money we make today with some people, we have the whole vinyl. They're not the producer, they weren't produced some years ago. Make that kind of money off, I believe me. Because you go up on the internet now, it's some vinyl DJ, right? So if I'm going to play a vinyl, I'm going to play about two songs out of this box and play a couple of vinyl. And I'm going to play a song phone, value over $500. You may can get it in the history or download. If you get the vinyl, I believe you, me. But no respect, and this song, what I'm going to play, phone is a man named Ellis before I know Studio One Captain. See? He must have a soul name, plus four. Carl Malcolm and then you can tell him because all the way come from the same area. And the man did a song for me, you know, 1969. But when I tell him say, I leave come afar in 1970, it's on a sad day for him. And he bring sound, in my yard, because my yard was the biggest yard for my grandfather. It's funny, you know. We have 10 brothers and sisters. And I hear the history say, like, a man said to my grandfather, say, why you buying a piece so big? You know, and maybe tell him, say, ray, ray, ray. And eventually, my mother have 10 people. See? Now, the house is a place big. So, guess what? You know, Mr. Ellis decided to give me a send-off party. And my favorite show, the first time I heard that tune, was Born to Love You. Now, a couple of people are Born to Love You, like Sensation do it, Slim Smith do it, but Sensation and the classic Derrick Allen do it. And the night of my birthday send-off party, it played 10 times. Because at that time, as a youth, the tune, the favorite tune at that time, one of the classics. So I'm going to play one of the boxes, and no respect, right? Right.
Girl, you are there.
Yeah, man, deep classic, man. And what I love about this song, you know, what I love about Jamaica artists, them. You know what I love about them? We can sing like every foreign singer. And you hear the younger youth them. That's why when I make them duplicate, I make them different. I make duplicate like regard.
You're the vice. Teacher.
The lead singer for this tune.
Teacher.
Paris. And what I want to listen, just listen to the falsehood vice way, man. Run it.
Teach to that.
Now the next song that I'm going to play, the next song I'm going to play, hey Balcandos, I want to see you start clashing up, Balcandos. Because me know, say you have some truth.
Teacher. Go on.
I'm not a rich like you, Dan B. I don't have a 10 acre yard. I'm from the projects.
Don't worry, man. We all been through that. The next song to you, this is a, it's so much growth in Jamaica where it's a, hey, watch out, I'm writing a book. I'm serious, I have to write one.
Go on.
The truth about it, I spent 19 years of my life in Jamaica.
Go on.
Instead of 19 years
of Jamaica. Get a professor, go on.
Sure, no, enough, because I be a bad sound.
We can in Jamaica.
And you hold on New York. Love you for that.
The right song. So when you want to hear true, we have to go and dance when you stick yourself brand new. And we run to Orange Street or whatever we look it up. You know, I remember one time I was looking for this song. And nobody could have told me what the song name. I have to tell you this history. Second time I talked it and I went to Randy's parade. And I asked, you know the name of the song, you know, but you all tell me some song name. Who will be? And the song is for the same rhythm. You know, I say Alton, but the artist sound like Alton. Guess what? I find out 30 years later who the singer was. Alton, tell me. But I go to the store, nobody know what I'm talking about. The spot where you sing, Jamel. We go in there, I try to sing. But on Friday evening, we open and run this on Friday evening, they're around. But I throw records of the game. See, goodbye. And I explain it to her. I'm sitting to her, I said, I sing something to her. And the spot was saying, oh. I should just go on in the tea room, or the secret tea room, and pick up the tune. When the tune draw, just a jungle. We say, give me, you want nobody else to hear it. You know the time, eh? Those ones will be a good music. Later on in the year, I'll tell him, I ask him about the song. I'm say, I'll tell him, sing song pop with me every radio. He said to me, say, no, that boy, the Winston Jarrett, the boy like him can sing. And after, Winston Jarrett was one of the Flames. He used to sing like I'll tell him, say, man, the same kind of thing with him. Well, the next group I'm going to play, the next song, Create History. Vice is Studio One first, go to Treasure Island first. The group go to Treasure Island, and every song them sing at Treasure Island was a hit. Was a hit. This song, and I'm seeing two songs and the same rhythm. One name, The Last Train, which I have it in Dublin. The late Tony Brevett in Ghana, Brindo, Ghana. Yes, okay, Miss Pat. And Last Train is a song of Mash Up Jamaica. And I'm seeing another song rhythm track named Last Train to Ecstasy. See? So guess what? I'm just going to feature the two of them. And this Tony Brevett, nobody can imitate him. I may have the most dumb play to them in a sound business ever. Run that to them. Hey, this is why the Carmen Foundation show will give a real truth of the marriage. You know, I just build my song the way I want for it, you know? And I'm glad to do it that way, because I can show the younger you. See the little town? 22-year-old. And then I come take down me to another level and prove it last night. Because I just whacked the lift them last night. And let them play it through. Yeah, man. Yes, man. Run it. Someone saw this, you have a good friend that I invited here today. I don't know if we really have enough time. Two of them is here. This man used to own a song named GT, original GT. Probably Vice Barrington, maybe the youngest. Maybe I hear Barrington. Maybe. Hey, how old is Barrington? 11, 12? When my Vice don't play the Barrington. I have another friend named Owen. When they talk about a real rock steady collector, the man don't really play a dance, DJ Rai with the collector. No, I play a tune for now. I never played the dump plate last time because I have too much tune for really play. But it's one of the baddest tunes you ever hear. You know, when you play on a tune in a clash and you play the tune on the vocal, then sing on the DJ Rai, the crowd ball out.
That's a tune, bad. Well, you see the role upon that tune alone make it bad. If you think a lie, this is a tune with Babandi and Tyrone Evans. You know who named Tyrone Evans? Tyrone Evans is one of the paragons. And Tyrone Evans, John Holt, never liked harmony. If you don't listen to every John Holt song, do harmony. Unless him actually singing with the paragons. He's a solo singer. But that tune is Tyrone. When you hear Tyrone Evans, you hear the whole harmony as the paragons. And maybe it's two songs in the world. Template can die, you know. But this tune of the man, Baban, is one of the baddest tune ever. If you try to get a 5-5 right now, about $600-$700. Hey, let me tell you something. After that tune, you'll pay $200 and the man take over. Run it. Something about the next song. When was Jamaica 50th anniversary? 2 years ago? This is in Canada now. 4 years. I was in Belgium. And they gave me an interview before. Truth was Jamaica Independent. And they wanted to know which is my favorite song, you know, for history of Jamaica. And you know, as you know, there's so many songs. But I chose this song to be my favorite song out the hard. The reason for that, I'm a Caxon dad. They have so much bad rhythm. They tell themselves something bad in the rhythm and they go to studio one. Because every song, that version of this rhythm, most song. And we tell him, say, Love Me Forever was my favorite song. And when I played for 20,000 people, this part, he was in Spain, taking me live and see what I did up there. Let me tell you something. You see this tune? Me no love no more tune like it, no care it, them think it bad. This is one of the baddest tune ever made. See if you agree with me, run it. If you never play this last set and play Capleton Panit, Amazon have broke down, you know. It would have broke down if you play Anthony B and Capleton. That's a nice tune. We pick when we choose we can. Not to play at dance, but when we don't play at dance, we can't try it in my bass.
Professor, tell them. Professor, tell them.
Send me a celebration. Run it! Five version for this song, Hard Forget, combination with Carter and the show, Dennis Al Capone, we play the dub plate and jump on the place, lick them, run it! Off respect!
I want a real full version. I want a reggae version.
today. I'm just going to play two more songs. It's Respect. And remember, the box set is available, right? It's available in the store and order it because it's a good collection to have every tune on it, bad and things like that. And enough respect to sound them again and all the people they want to play one to one and certain things. But I'm going to play my favorites again in the world. And they was talk, oh, you see it? And last night when I played this tune in Duff Plate in Amazuro, the place never good. We did it last night. When we did it last night, I'm playing. This is not true now. Run it. Song. And I want to thank VP very much, and remember, I will never stop promoting this 7-inch and this box set. And remember, I have an internet show on irishandchill.com on a Sunday evening from 6 to 8 at the Body Stink Pan Radio. I want to get the history, I want to get the certainty in internet radio. Every Sunday, if I relax, at the best time to listen to it. And Irish and Chin telling my friends a good thing. You know, 2 years ago, my site on TV, Channel 7, like vinyl. Outsell CD. Yeah. And one thing I sad about, very sad about DJ Rai. Place like Jamaica in the world of Guinness Book for the most vinyl press per day. There is not one student in Jamaica now pressing vinyl. So I hope the government and everybody what you're doing this be, it's a beautiful thing. Because vinyl will never go.
Yeah, man, bring back the vinyl and stop the firing.
So I play my final song. Thank you very much. And I will go. Thank you. Alternate, let me tell you something. I think this song is on the spot. I think this was an Alton sing this song for a lady or something. Was actually taking Alton for a fool, you know. You know what I mean, DJ Rai? This one of the shortest songs making a Jamaica history. Maybe three or four. But this one is the shortest song. Run it. So let me tell you something. Mighty Crown confessed to me last night. Don't respect Mighty Crown. They say to me that downbeat. I was really hoping that I would never have to play Down to WTO. I was hoping. I'm going to tell you something. I heard my good friend Selecta a while ago say, wait, I know all this time I'm a friend. But when it comes to tune to tune with a DJ, with the doctor. We have the deepest sound boxes in the world. The deepest in the world. The deepest. Thank you all very much.
Yes, crowd of people, don't be the ruler. Big it up, come on, let's hear it for him. Foundation, people like him make the music that we love today. Before we move right on to the man himself right now, Bobby Condas, there's a table.